One Direction, Little Things.
Story of My Life, One Direction.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Very good.
Great. Do you have a favourite member of YG?
Yeah, Harry. Niall's really nice.
Niall's sweet.
I like Liam.
Yeah, Liam.
Yeah, he's a good lad.
He came to our...
Yeah.
Standard. Oh, Liam is, yeah, he's very sweet.
I wanted to thank Tom personally as well for inviting me along. We love you, Tom. Give it up, give it up. You know, I think it's really in these moments in life, you know, he's showing the most amazing amount of courage. I also need to ask him tips of how to get a band back together.
Why are you better than One Direction?
Oh!
We aren't.
Good.
Harry Styles saying, oh, they'd be bigger if it wasn't for us.
It's true. It is true. It is true, though. He was spot on. We probably would be bigger if it wasn't for them, but yeah. It's fine.
So there's one gap in the One Direction group. Did you see it earlier? There's four of them.
I was watching side of stage, so all I saw was like a straight line of like four people.
Were you tempted?
No, that's One Direction. They're great as they are. They don't need me messing things up for them.
The ones who were great.
Yes.
So why did
factually
you get
on? One Direction, they're out there as well, aren't
they?
Do you fucking hate them?
Them.
You love them?
No, they're doing Britain Proud.
Didn't you get mistaken for them over there? I saw it on the internet.
Yeah, we did.
But you went with it, didn't you? You rolled with it, didn't you?
Yeah, we did our best. Yeah.
What happened?
Yeah. We did a whole interview for a TV show, and she thought that we were them.
Yeah.
So, and then at the end, she said, I can't believe behind you all these screaming girls that are all here for you, One Direction, everyone. And we're like, yeah, I mean, she was right. They were all there for them.
Oh, really? Oh.
I mean, that's not surprising.
Yeah.
You guys have had a great year.
Well, yeah, I mean, I feel that way too. Like, I'm looking forward to seeing them.
Yeah, I mean...
They're our number one.
Yeah, we're having a great year.
The fact that the Wanted are there, just makes it completely...
Yeah, I think the Wanted are
cool. The Wanted are the coolest band in the world.
Can't wait to see.
Great guys, love them.
I've actually met them and they are really, really cool.
They're really, really good guys.
Really.